believe the fire happened by chance. There must be some people who are behind it, because the market fires only start when there is no one at the market.
Why would immigration officers need military-style training? That's the question a lot of Ugandans are asking after an outdoor training session in Kampala on Monday, led by soldiers. Several pregnant women and recruits with disabilities were disqualified after failing to compete in a 10-kilometer run. Some have complained that they wasted their